Thank you so much, ladies.
Surprise!
We're so happy to see you.
We missed you so much.
Oh, really? That's so sweet.
Yeah. So maybe you can convince Rogelio to invest in our fashion blog. He thinks you're some kind of genius or something. It's all about seeing double.
Wow. Neat.
See, Jane agrees that it's an awesome idea. It makes perfect sense for you to give whatever money you were going to give to us for college to fund it.
Jane, please help explain to them. In the unlikely event seeing double doesn't catch on, it's always good to have a backup plan.
Oh, yeah. Well, I'm a big proponent of college.
Oh, there's a prospective student program at my school today. You want to come by?
Check out the sitch.
That is a wonderful idea. They will be there. If they want me to even consider investing in their blog.
Fine.
Great. Well, I have to run.
Wait, girls. You haven't congratulated Jane on her engagement to the greatest man in the world.
Oh my God, you're marrying Raphael. That's amazing.
You're so
lucky. So sexy, gorgeous, and rich. And
no, I said no.
I am not marrying Raphael. I'm marrying Michael.
Oh. Huh?
Oh, okay. He seems loyal.
Yes.
Yeah. Sorry, we can't make it to your wedding. Yeah, we're just super busy that day.
I'll point out they don't know when it is.
Congrats, though.
Thanks. It's always a treat seeing you girls. I'm off then.
No, please, just